just a couple of months. But I've come to realize that it's just fucking too much. People hating, people hurting, there is nothing that can stop them. Just a dead flower inside that will never blossom. You are just the feelings that you're most afraid of. Wishing bad on others cause you're scared of love. Nothing will ever change and nothing will be okay. A place of sadness and disgust is where you will stay. This world is just a battlefield of meaningless battles. People hurt you, all you do is just forget them. I'm not even sure where it's best to begin. Your inner clock of love is broken and standing still. A complicated case, things aren't black and white like a panda. People breaking my heart, they think they are so smart. But at the end of the day, I would rather be a dead meme and find peace in Uganda. What happened to love? Did they put the price on love? It's free, forehead. What happened to love? Did they put the price on love? It's free, forehead. Are you waiting for a steam sale for love? So you can get it.